Tonight, we're learning more about what to expect as the case against Jake Patterson moves forward. Danny Spiewak is live in Barron tonight with a preview. Danny?
Well, Randy, the tree of hope for Jayme Closs is still standing here behind my right shoulder in the lobby of the Barron County Justice Center, and members of Jayme's family are expected to be here in court tomorrow morning at 11 a.m. Jake Patterson himself also expected to appear in person for the first time in court when that preliminary hearing gets underway. Now, if the defense tomorrow morning doesn't waive its right to the preliminary hearing, and if it goes forward tomorrow, you could see investigators taking the stand describing what they say Jake Patterson told them in his confession, according to that criminal complaint that was filed last month.
The details of Jake Patterson's confession are already well known. According to the criminal complaint, he told investigators he was determined to kidnap Jayme Closs and planned to kill anyone in the house so there would be no eyewitnesses. The confession described in the complaint will likely meet the probable cause standard to move the case forward, legal experts say.
In Wisconsin, a preliminary hearing, they decide only if the charge is plausible.
Longtime criminal defense attorney Earl Gray said he expects an investigator to take the stand.
I would say the preliminary hearing tomorrow might last 10 minutes. He'll say we arrested him, he admitted it, and goodbye.
In Wisconsin, the defense could call witnesses during preliminary hearings, but most prelims still result in the case moving forward toward trial. After the prelim comes an arraignment, where Patterson's team could enter a plea. Even though Patterson confessed, according to the criminal complaint, his public defenders may not have much bargaining power to plead guilty to first-degree intentional homicide and kidnapping.
They are not going to offer you anything less than two pleas of first degree. It's as simple as that.
It is possible but not guaranteed that the arraignment could happen tomorrow in combination with the preliminary hearing that sometimes happens in the state of Wisconsin. If the arraignment happens, there could be a plea entered by Jake Patterson's defense team, but they have not given any indication as to how they'll eventually want to pursue this case or how they'll move forward with any type of plea. They are not doing interviews. Patterson's public defenders told us no interviews this week. Nothing from the prosecution either as well. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Danny.